Emmy and Grammy award-winning musician and songwriter Adam Schlesinger died after contracting COVID-19. Raised in New York and Montclair, New Jersey, Schlesinger is best known for his work with his band, Fountains of Wayne, and on the TV show Crazy Ex-Girlfriend. His lawyer tells the Associated Press, Schlesinger died at an upstate New York hospital. Right now, it's not clear where or how the 52-year-old contracted the virus. Katie Johnston for CBS New York.